era mío.
Pero si le correspondía a mí.
Cualquiera diría que tu hermana es imprescindible.
Y así es.
¿Y me lo dices a mí?
Escucha, Chira. Te quiero. Pero eso no me impide apreciar los verdaderos méritos de Nita.
Bueno, pues, con ella te vas a quedar.
¿Qué te pasa, hija?
Chila, ya no puedo más. No parece sino que el circo fuera de eso.
It is a sad duty, the Secretary of the Press, to inform the people of Argentina that Eva Perón, spiritual leader of the nation, entered immortality at 8:25 this evening.
Cards and just a man who grew in soul from 17 to 24. His country bled, crucified.
She's not the only one who's died.
Sing your blues, cause you got it wrong. Enjoy your prayers, cause you haven't got long.
Queen is dead, king is free. She's not coming back to you.
Guitars plays forever that a man as famous as you are could love a poor little nothing like me. I wanna be a part of BA Buenos Aires, Big Apple.
She wants to be
Gaudi, I'd get out while you can.
It's happened at last. I'm starting to get started. I'm moving out with my man.
But don't get carried away.
Monotony passed. Suburbia departed. Who could ever be fond of the back of beyond?
Don't hear words that I didn't say.
What's that?
If I hadn't known, we would stay together.
Seems to me there's no point in resisting. She's made up your mind, you've no choice. Why don't you be the man who discovered her? You'll never be remembered for your voice.
The city can be paradise for those who have the cash.
And we were kept out of sight, hidden from view at his funeral. Do all your one-night stands give you this trouble?
Ever beware of the city. It's hungry and cold, can't be controlled, it is mad. Those who are fools are swallowed up whole, and those who are not become what they should not become changed. In short, they go bad.
Bad is good for me. I'm bored, so clean and so ignored. I've always been predictable, respectable. Birds fly out of here, so why the hell can't I? I only want variety of society. I wanna be a part of BA Buenos Aires, Big Apple. Big Apple.
She wants to be a part of me.
Ever beware your ambition. It's hungry and cold. Can't be controlled. It is wild. This in a man is a danger enough. But to you are a woman. Not even a woman. Not very just more than a child. And whatever you say, I'll not take you. Thank you.
Thank you. the waltz as far as it goes is all very well.
But every girl knows she needs a man she can monopolize with fingers in dozens of different pies.
Park Stadium, Buenos Aires, 22nd of January, 1944.
On this night,
a concert in aid of the victims of an earthquake that devastated the town of San Juan, Argentina.
On this night of a thousand stars, let me take you to heaven's door, where the music loves guitars. Ava Duarte.
Your act hasn't changed much.
Neither has yours.
Ladies and gentlemen, Colonel Juan Perón!
Tonight, I'm proud to be the people's spokesman. You've given hope to those who've lost their homes, but more than that, you've conclusively shown that the people should run their affairs on their own. Make sure your leaders understand the people.
Colonel Perón.
Ava Duarte,
I've heard so much about you.
I'm amazed, for I'm only a soldier, one of the thousands defending the country he loves.
But when you act, the things you do affect us all.
When you act, you take us away from the squalor of the real world. Are you here on your own?
Yes. Oh, yes.
So am I. What a fortunate coincidence. Maybe you're my reward for my efforts here tonight.
It seems crazy, but you must believe. There's nothing calculated, nothing planned. Please forgive me if I seem naive. I would never want to force your hand, but please understand, I'd be good for you. I don't always rush in like this. 20 seconds after saying hello, telling strangers I'm too good to miss. If I'm wrong, I hope you tell me so. But you really should know I'd be good for you. I'd be surprisingly good for you. I won't go on if I'm boring you. But do you understand my point of view? Do you like what you hear, what you see, and would you be good for me too? I'm not talking of a hurried night, a frantic tumble and a shy goodbye. To imply I'd be good for you. I'd be surprisingly good for you.
and goodbye. I've just unemployed you. You can go back to school. You've had a good run. I'm sure he enjoyed you. Don't act sad or surprised. Let's be friends, civilized. Come on, little one. Don't sit there like a dummy. The day you knew would arrive is here, you'll survive. So move, funny face. I like your conversation. You've a catchy turn of phrase. You're obviously going through some adolescent phase.
Yeah.
dancer's mess. Just mention her name.
Presidents are all around. I don't say they'd mean harm, but they'd each give an arm to see us 6 feet underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say. Our nation's leaders are a feeble crew. There's only 20 of them anyway. 20 next to millions who are looking to you. All you have to do is sit and wait, keeping out of everybody's way. You'll be handed power on a plate when the ones who matter have their say, and with installed, you can reluctantly agree to be called.
There again we could be foolish not to quit while we're ahead. For distance lends enchantment, and that is why all exiles are distinguished, more important than not dead. I could find your satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all. When you have unions on your side.
Many miles away, inactive, sipping cocktails on a terrace, taking breakfast in bed, sleeping easy, doing nothing, it's attractive.
Don't think I don't think like you, I often get those nightmares too, they always take some swallowing. Sometimes it's very difficult to keep momentum if it's you that you are following. Don't close doors. Keep an escape clause, because we might lose the Big Apple. But would I have done what I did if I hadn't thought, if I hadn't known we would take the country?
People of Argentina, your newly elected president, Juan Perón.
Against our common enemies, poverty, social injustice, foreign domination of our industries, reaching for our common goals, our independence, our dignity, our pride. Let the world know that on this great day, our nation is awakening, and that at its heart beats the humble bodies of Juan Perón and his wife, the First Lady of Argentina, Eva Duarte de Perón.
It won't be easy. You'll think it strange when I try to explain how I feel, that I still need your love after all that I've done. You won't believe me. All you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines. At sixes and sevens with you, I had to let it happen. I had to change. Couldn't stay all my life down at heel, looking out of the window, staying out of the sun. So I chose freedom, running around, trying everything new, but nothing impressed me at all. I never expected it to. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is, through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance. And as for fortune, and as for fame, I never invited them in, though it seems to the world they were all I desired. They are illusions, they're not the solutions they promised to be. The Argentina. There's nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
Oh,
Let's get this show on the road. Let's make it obvious. Perdón is off and rolling. Decorating a girl for a night on the town. And I'm not a second-rate queen getting kicks with a crown. Next stop will be Europe. The rainbow's gonna tour, dressed up somewhere to go. We'll put on a show. Just a little touch of Argentina's brand of star quality.
People of Europe, I send you the rainbow of Argentina.
Spain has fallen to the charms of Evita.
She can do what she likes, it doesn't matter much. She's a new Madonna with a golden touch.
She filled a ballroom 45,000 seater.
But if you're prettier than General Franco, that's not
underestimating you. Just do the same thing in Italy, please.
Now I don't like to spoil a wonderful story, but the news from Rome is not so good. She hasn't gone down like we thought she would.
Impact your VI.
Let's hear it
a qualified test.
Ava started well, no question in France, shining like the sun through the post-war haze.
A beautiful reminder of more carefree days.
She nearly captured the French, she sure had the charm. But she suddenly seemed to lose interest. She looked tired.
Tired? Ava? Tired? Face the facts, the rainbow starting to fade.
Oh, I don't think you'll make it
to England now.
It wasn't on the schedule anyhow.
You better get out the flags and fix the parade.
Some kind of coming in triumph is required. Let's hear it for the Rainbow Tour. No.
And yes.
And no.
And yes.
And no.
Let's hear it for the Rainbow Tour. It's been an incredible success. We weren't quite sure. We had a few doubts.
Through. And the answer is yes. No.
Donations just large enough to the correct charity. She won't be president of your wonderful societies of philanthropy, even if you asked her to be, as you should have asked her to be. The actress hasn't learned the lines you'd like to hear. She won't join your clubs. She won't dance in your halls. She won't help the hungry once a month at your tombolas. She'll simply take control as you disappear.
Forgive my intrusion. But fine as those sentiments sound, little has changed for us peasants down here on the ground.
I hate to seem churlish, ungrateful, I don't like to moan, but do you now represent anyone's cause but your own? Everything done will be justified by my foundation.
And the money kept rolling in from every side. Ava's pretty hands reach out and they reach wide. Now you may feel it should have been a voluntary cause, but that's not the point, my friends. When the money keeps rolling in, you don't ask how. Think of all the people guaranteed a good time now. Ava's called the hungry to her, open up the doors.
never been a bond like Foundation April.
On your landlord's house, take the family on vacation. Eva and her.
you are stepped out, or cut out, or simply disappear.
Tell me before you get onto your bus, before joining the Forgotten Brigade. How can one person like me, say, alter the time-honored way the game is played? Tell me before you get onto your high horse, just what you expect me to do. I don't care what the bourgeoisie say, I'm not in business for them, but to give all my descamisados a magical moment or two.
There is evil ever around, fundamental system of government, quite incidental.
So what are my chances of honest advances? I'd say low, better to win by admitting my sin than to lose with a halo.
Tell me before I seek worthier pastures and thereby restore self-esteem. How can you be so short-sighted to look never further than this week or next week, to have no impossible dream?
Allow me to help you slink off to the sidelines. I'll pay your fare, give three cheers. But first tell me who'd be delighted to witness me tackle the world's greatest problems, from war to pollution, no hope of solution. Even if I lived for 100 years, there is evil ever around, fundamental system of government, quite incidental. So go if you're able to somewhere unstable and stay there. Whip up your hate to some tottering state, but not here, dear. Is that clear, dear? What I'd give for 100 years, but the physical interferes. Every day more, oh my creator, what is the good of the strongest heart in a body that's falling apart? A serious flaw, I hope you know that.
little bodies slowly breaking down. You're losing speed, you're losing strength, not style that goes on flourishing forever. But your eyes, your smile, do not have the sparkle of your fantastic past. If you climb one more mountain, it could be your last.
I'm not that ill. Bad moments come, but they go. Some days are fine, some a little bit harder. But that doesn't mean we should change our routine. Have you ever seen me defeated? Don't you forget what I've been through, and yet I'm still standing. And if I am ill, that could even be to your advantage.
Ava. You're dying.
So what happens now? So what happens now? Where am I going to?
Don't ask anymore.
From here, this isn't where we intended to be. We had it all, you believed in me, I believed in you. Certainties disappear. What do? For our dreams to survive, how do we keep all our passions alive as we used to do? Deep in my heart, I'm concealing things that I'm longing to say, scared to confess what I'm feeling, frightened you'll slip away. You must love me. You must love me. Why are you at my side? How can I be any use to you now? Give me a chance and I'll let you see how. Nothing has changed. You must love me. You must love me.
Forgive my intrusion, Evita. I just have to see how you admit you have lost a brand new experience. We got it set up. We fixed you a broadcast. And you're so good on the air.
The chorus girl hasn't learned the lines you'd like to hear. She's sad, for her country. Sad to be defeated by her own weak body. I want to tell the people of Argentina, I've decided I should decline all the honors and titles you've pressed me to take, for I'm contented. Let me simply go on as the woman who brings her people to the heart of Peru. No llores por mí, Argentina. Mi alma está contigo. Mi vida entera te la dedico. Mas no te alejes, te necesito. Have I said too much? There's nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
She had her moments. She had some stuff. The best show in town was the crowd. Outside the Casa Rosada, crying Eva Perón. But that's all gone now.
A new Argentina, the chains of the masses untied. A new Argentina, the voice of the people cannot be and will not be and must not be denied. High flying a dot, so young, the instant queen, a rich, beautiful thing, of all the talents, a cross between a fantasy of the bedroom and a saint. The choice was mine and mine completely. I could have any prize that I desired. I could burn with the splendor of the brightest fire, or else I could choose time. Very young then, and a year was forever and a day. But what use could 50, 60, 70? I saw the lights and I was on my way. Thank you.
soon the lights were gone.
Love.